This week on Inertia, Bourgeoisie. The streets are still too quiet. There is a kettle. There are family photographs. No one is on the toilet. Some of the books are unread. Someone is watching from the window. The knife is in need of sharpening. The radio does not work anymore. It has been left a mess. It is still unplugged. All this and more this week on Inertia of the Bourgeoisie, specially syndicated to the RFB.